PHS alma mater.
Thank you.
students and celebrating their tenacity and their accomplishments. Tonight could be your very first Big Red Band concert. Tonight could be your last Big Red Band concert. But whatever the case may be, we hope that you enjoy the traditions that we have here at Parkersburg High School and the sound that is the Parkersburg High School Big Red Band. That first selection tonight was Emperata Overture. It's a favorite of my husband's and kids. And now we'd like to introduce you to Ms. Sheridan Wilson. Ms. Wilson has been student teaching here at PHS as a student and now a graduate of Ohio University. Yay! She will be conducting Constellations by James Curnow.
Thank you.
students travel to your children? Oh, video, right, okay. Sorry, I'm out of it. They video performed, but they still made All-State Band, which is a huge, huge thing. And those three students are Christian, Isaac,
thank you.
is an arrangement of four of his most famous marches. It has strains from the Washington Post, Semper Fidelis, The Thunderer, and Stars and Stripes are all in this piece. The band has performed this both on the field and on the street, and tonight for you in the concert setting. This was arranged by Steve Barnett, who is the former director of bands at Marshall University, right? Okay, so enjoy Sousa. Swearingen, who is a wonderful writer for concert band music. We do several of these pieces, and this is